Say goodbye to your prince. You're mine now, mermaid. Get ready to spend the rest of your days as my slave.
Ursula.
Triton, right on cue.
What have you done to my daughter?
Nothing. She's done all to herself, trading her voice away. And for what? Human heartbreak.
Give her back to me.
Not on your life.
It so happens that your daughter made a bargain.
No! It's not my soul you're after, it's my power.
Now which would you rather be, king of the sea or a father to the girl?
The Triton is a great responsibility, Ursula.
Not such a Triton. Finally, the oceans belong to me!
I'm just relieved she's royalty.
Your
Majesty. At last I found someone who makes me eager to claim my birthright as king. But if I slip out to sea sometimes, I hope she'll be right there beside me. May I have her hand?
Ariel can speak for herself.
She can?